With pivot tables, you don't have to have the database that you want to work with in an Excel spreadsheet. You can actually source the information from a variety of sources. So this is how you can get information from an external source or database into a pivot table. To get started, we have a blank spreadsheet, and I'm going to go to Insert, Pivot Table. Normally you would choose a table or range, but in this case I'm going to say please use an external data source. When I click on that cell, this button becomes active and it says choose the connection. I'm going to click on it. You'll see if you've previously tried to get connections, they'll all be listed here. But for our purposes I'm going to say please browse for more. You need to go find the database. So you may need some assistance from your IT people if the database is stored somewhere on the network. Mine is just stored on my desktop. You'll see I've got an Access database called Pivot Table Examples Access. When you click on the Access database, Excel immediately looks in the database and says, I found two different tables. Which one do you want me to use? And typically speaking, there may be hundreds of tables and queries. So you may again need some assistance from your IT guys. I know I want to bring through the phone bill, the new phone bill. I click OK. I choose where I want to put the pivot table. So in this case, in the existing sheet A1 is fine. And I click OK. What you'll see, I've got a pivot table ready and waiting to be. Just looking at the data here, you'll see it's exactly the same as the data we've been working with in this course. All the field items are listed here. And again, you can pull through the information fairly easily. So for example, there's my bill data. I can pull it through, maybe pull the months through, and you'll recognize these numbers and values. So that's how easy it is to get the information into a pivot table. It's just a case of now working with it.